Today I would like to present about Titania Nipa Studio. Nipa produces expert level auditing report and on your network device for configuration very quickly, and also can monitor our network security. And lastly, Nipa Studio also can produce generated report for you. Titania Nipa Studio support multiple system rating. The first is CVSS, Command Vulnerability Scoring System. By using CVSS, you can define what is important in your environment, such as confidential, integrity, and security issue. On the right side, you can see that it's a pre-screen of example of CVSS. For the second one, is a traditional NIPA rating system, which is only used best practice environment. Benefit of using Titania NIPA Studio is enhanced business process, save time and money, and customizing report. NIPA Studio provides a consistent, easy-to-read configuration report. This table shows the list of settings for comprehensive configuration reporting. Customized report issue and security auditing, advanced dynamic report writing technology, which is this software can generate report like a human writer. And this is the table shows a list of security auditing overview. There are writing on it. First is software version, authentication password, authentication service, and so on. Okay, these are a list of device support that can support Titania Nipa Studio. Most famous name of device is Cisco, HP, and many more. For the platform support, Titania Nipa Studio can be installed on Microsoft Windows, Linux, or macOS. For customization, Nipa Studio includes a large of different setting configuration. This is one example of the setting, which is add your own company name and logo to the Nipa Studio report. As you can see on the print screen, we can change company name, can create the title and insert logo for our report, and after we apply it, they will automatically change on the report. Okay, how to getting the configuration on the network device? This is one example for Cisco iOS based router. To get the configuration on the device network, we can use two types. As you can see on the print screen, we need to use web browsers to access the configuration for the switches. We need to define the